Now, the hat's kind of like, that's like your stick, right?
Well, no, the hat's a player's hat.
Because I like it, and I'm like, where can I get me a fancy hat? Got a question for you.
Yeah, yeah.
Now that Donald Trump's the president, we have to accept
Forrest
that.
Trump.
Forrest Trump. Forrest Trump.
I ain't a smart man, but I know how to build a wall.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. Do you think he's really going to build that wall, though?
I think he should, you know.
Should he?
Yeah, he's going to build a wall but around his house.
So that, well, you know, that's the funny thing. He's saying that he may not even really want to live in the White House very often. He wants to go back to his pad.
Ain't that a shame? We got a president who lives in a better house than the White House.
Exactly.
I think he's going to let President Obama stay there, you know?
I agree.
A black man in public housing, how rare.
Very rare.
I've really heard about this woman in the United Kingdom. She got in trouble. Actually, she was on trial because she posted nude photos of her former boss to his wife's Facebook page. And she was put on trial for revenge porn, like for putting up revenge porn.
That's illegal.
It's illegal in the UK.
So don't do it.
Because, you know, I have plenty of photos.
Do you think you have plenty of photos?
I have plenty of ex-old ladies with photos. So they better back up. They got photos of me too, so, you know.
Are you surprised that that's actually a law? Like,
well, it's England. What else they got to do? Now they're Muslim, aren't they? They got a president who's, they got the mayor's Muslim in London.
He is, isn't he? That's really interesting.
Yeah, yeah, it's changed. Pretty soon we're going to fight them.
Yeah. Have you been to England recently?
I have been to England, not recently, and after this comment, probably won't.
No. Like, here's the thing. So in England, they obviously in Europe, like when I went to Europe, they didn't see a lot of Mexicans.
Right.
Like, so how do they respond to you in England and Europe? Like, do they want to
know?
Well,
they put a want ad, and then they got Mexicans there. Yeah. Somebody got to do it, you know. So. You just put it, if there's a job to be filled, we're there, you know. I mean, we're just some working people, you know. I mean,
Do they think you're something else? Do they think you're? Do they know like what?
When I go down there, I just tell them I'm George Lopez, you know.
They're like, oh, it's George.
I pick up the money. If I'm funny, I say it's me. You know?
Right. It just depends.
It depends. if I'm not funny, then I know Carlos Mencia's been there.
Everybody always takes shots at Carlos Mencia, you know, like
for a reason. I mean, he brought it on himself, really.
But everybody like steals. Everybody steals jokes.
Who?
I don't know. Like everybody.
Carlos.
Writers, okay, here's a great quote. Good writers borrow from other writers. Great writers steal from them outright. Like, well, Aaron Sorkin stole that from somebody else. It's a whole.
Well, you're gonna say that the Bible was written by the Phenicians, you know?
Yeah.
All I can say is that it really doesn't matter. I don't see no big deal. I mean, if you're in front of an audience in Nebraska and it ain't being taped, and you want to do the best of Bill Cosby, I ain't got no problem. But maybe not Bill Cosby. Stealing is when you do it on the media, do it on TV, and I think that's.